What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be playing. A World War One game. It's a supposedly a horror game. The Bunker is what it's called. The Animus, The Bunker. The title will be in the description. Grab that. Oh, I can't. Okay, right trigger is to grab. All the graphics look pretty good, to be honest. He dead. They're gone. Part of his arm's gone. Look how many bullets you got. Okay. Grab the bullets. I don't need that helmet, huh? Nothing. Alright, gonna open the door. Open. Open. Don't want to open. What am I missing? There we go. Nothing on the left side there. So do I go up? Probably not. Move this out of the way. Oh, it's an automatic prone position. Okay. Whoa, 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 whoa. You know, I gotta load all these shelves manually? Okay. Thank you. Put the gun away. Only got 3 rounds from all those ammo boxes. That's crap. Push out of my way. See how bad it is? Oh, well, that's graphic. Okay. Well, so far, it's interesting. I'll give it that. That can be crafted in a cross, but cool beans. Hold down LT and RT to use. Oh, better. Yeah. Oh, grenades. I want the grenades. I want the grenades, guys. Crouch under it, then. I don't know why I couldn't have just jumped over it. Same crap. Ooh, grenades. Definitely take those. Door's locked. We got anything to throw at it? Open. Grenade. How do you equip it? Okay, trying to figure out how to equip the grenade. That's definitely being a challenge, apparently. That worked. Hello. The table. Ooh, some more ammo. Definitely takes more ammo. Am I like an officer or something? I see it. Aim, fire! German! Come in. I died. I didn't know what it was.
You're dying on me. We make it out of this hell together.
You follow me. We're nearly there.
I'm away.
Beat that roll, my friend.
Fate's a bastard. I'm on patrol tonight, then. C'est la vie.
Looks like I'm the French. Oh, dang. German bodies. The heck's down there? What's down here? What a hole. Damn. Didn't really show the animations, huh? I was about to say.
Just hold on to me.
Let's go. I'm sorry, man. Sorry. Oh, I'm now on my own. Nothing. I'm trying to pick these up, see if there's any med stuff. Oh, that one didn't break like I wanted. How come the other one was easy to break? Yeah. It said no. Alright. Well, let's continue on. Read all notes, okay. We'll do that here in a little bit. Nothing. Medical treatment. I'll leave this up for a second so you guys can read it. I'm just going to brief read through it. Alright. Go ahead and open the door and let's continue on. Ooh. That's a cave in. I can grab all kinds of stuff. Flashlight? Nice. Hold down to charge flashlight, but be careful not to make too much noise. Okay. Huh. Let's see what that photo is. What are they trying to do? Do research again? Daggone. It's a lot of dead bodies in there. Let's go this way first. What the heck is that? Tunnel rat?
Hello? Is someone there? I am over here.
Oh, he.
Thought I was the last one. We're trapped down here. The rat fucking officers ran and blew the exit behind them.
Oh, yeah?
You want to escape? You need to blow it back open. There's dynamite in the arsenal. Ah, and a handle to trigger it somewhere in the excavation site. Get them, and you can make it out.
Okay.
Oh, shit. That thing, it's coming for me. Here, take this. Finish me off, please. I want to die.
What?